It's Friday, September 17th, and today's topic is science and fashion. Can they truly come together? Well, in this case, they can. An Italian fashion designer has linked up with a British science laboratory, and what is the result? Spray-on clothing. Now, for someone like myself who's very fashion-challenged, this is a godsend. No longer will I have to open my closet and wonder, how do I do my color combinations for today? Now, something to ponder is the news story focused on fashion models who are getting their clothing sprayed on, and it looked really hot. But do we really want to see someone like Oprah or Michael Moore with skin-tight clothing? That's a very scary option. And that's the Boschnick Minute.